Another big headlines across our state. The mayor of Uvalde is resigning, effective immediately. Cody Smith cited health conditions in a statement released Monday, so he's set to leave the same week as the city's police chief. Last month, Chief Daniel Rodriguez announced that he was leaving the force on April 6th. Both departures follow the 2022 Robb Elementary School shooting that left 21 people dead.